Let's go.
What's up, TB?
Let's do it. One of the things that I always admired about you is you're a stand-up guy. You never complained about wanting to be traded from Detroit, and you took a beating there for how many years? 12 years. You have no regrets leaving Detroit. You left right.
No, I feel like I did. You know, I think the only thing that I wish I could have done was win more football games. You know, that's the organization that gave me my start in this league, and the way they, you know, went about the trade, you know, I told them, hey, nothing's gonna come out from my side. You know, if nothing comes out from your side, I'd really appreciate it. We can try to figure this thing out, you know, kind of on our own and go from there.
Last week on our pregame show, I said that the deal between you and McVay was sealed in a hot tub. Now,
no hot tub involved, but,
no
there,
hot
but
tub.
There was water around, water and white sand, no doubt. We thought we were going to the Bahamas, then we thought we were going to Dominican, then we said, okay, let's just go to Cabo, and then showed up and happened to be at the same place.
California, Jack.
Yeah.
When you came out here and started going through this Sean McVay offense, what was the first thought you had?
Boy, it was a lot, you know.
Complicated?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Very complicated and just different than, you know, what I'd ever been a part of. But, you know, he's a great teacher. He makes it easy for you. Helped me learn it. Motions, formations, all of it. It was a lot to look at, I feel like, if you were a defense. And with my skill set and the skill set of the guys in that huddle that I, when I step in, like, you know, make them think for a half second on what was that last play, what is this play, we're going to have a big advantage and go from there.
What'd you think about that stadium? Do you like that?
It's unbelievable.
I fly over when I come out here, and it's like a, I feel like I'm in outer space somewhere.
It's
like
an unbelievable thing.
Stafford with another deep spiral.
You know, I got a chance to walk it when I first got here.
Welcome to L.A.
And that thing gets rocking and rolling pretty good.
That's fun to watch. Big game this week. Did you ever get into a deal with, I'm playing against Tom Brady. Let me help you out here, though. He's won 7 Super Bowls.
I hear you.
But do you ever get caught up in all the hype?
No, I think the biggest thing is when you're going against a team that Tom Brady plays on, you know he's going to have to score points. You know,
right.
He's going to do a great job of doing his job, which is getting his team in the end
right.
zone. So, you know, for us as an offense, I want to make sure that every guy in that huddle is proud that I'm out there playing quarterback for them.
Fires, it's cup again! Touchdown!
When I put the helmet on and the pads on, I'm going out there to prove that I'm
the best out there playing?
Yeah, that's why I go play. It's a great challenge every single day for me, and I enjoy it.